I need your advice on how to understand 6th grade math.
I would have advised you to pay attention to 6th grade.
A little late now, and I know the curriculum has changed.
The standard 6th grade curriculum now covers ratios, rates and percentages.
You'd think kids today understood that just by watching status bars as things load.
No, they game away the time until it finishes loading, or get a PlayStation 4 where you can start playing while it still loads. Another thing it covers is arithmetic operations.
I'd hope a kid already learned operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division.
This is more the order of operations, like doing exponents first, and addition and subtraction last.
What else do they learn?
They learn negative numbers, like what it is and how to multiply, divide and add them.
That's something Congress has not figured out, failing to get the maxim that when you find yourself in a hole, the first thing you do is stop digging.
They also learn things like one $500 debt, times 4 credit cards, is a $2,000 hole. They also learn absolute value.
Like, I do not care how much you think the Beanie Baby may be worth, it is worth 50 cents at the garage sale.
More like turning negative numbers into absolute values in some cases and then adding, subtracting and so forth.
That sounds rather straightforward. I know absolute value applies to current, for example.
Sixth grade math addresses the properties of numbers.
Counting is kindergarten level.
No, properties like least common multiples, greatest common factors and distributive property. You need to understand that before moving on to algebra.
I thought sixth grade was starting algebra.
Usually it is pre-algebra concepts like what a variable is, solving for the unknown value. It also covers how to figure out what data in a math word problem you need, and what you do not.
I'm sure the kids think they do not need algebra and pre-algebra at all.
Real-life math problems are rarely cut and dried addition, subtraction and so forth unless you are working with a spreadsheet. Real-life algebra includes solving electrical network equations, and doing your taxes.
That's why people pay accountants so much.
They need to know how to do the simple stuff to be able to afford hiring an accountant. And 6th grade math covers geometry.
Hopefully something more advanced than circles, squares, triangles and shapes they should have learned on PBS.
More like area, perimeter, angles, geometric proofs.
This is proof of why there are websites like Khan Academy and IXL and MathIsFun.com to explain this to kids.